My name is Murari. I come from a musical family. I'm the son and disciple of violin maestro Professor V V S Murari. Coming from the music family, I grew up with music, so it wasn't very difficult for me to decide what I was going to do much early in life. I started learning from my grandfather, who was also a musician, Vadakancheri Veeraraghava, and later on trained under my father. And then when I had to enhance my knowledge, I went under the tutelage of Udayan Chamavarishi Nivasaya. So every day was an experience at home. So being part of music classes would happen every single day with my grandfather and my father. Go with him for all the concerts, was able to listen to a lot of live music of great maestros from a very early age. And by that time I was 10, I had decided what I really wanted to do in life. I had my debut at my age of 10, and since then I've been performing at various venues. And one thing about me is that though my roots are Carnatic music, I like to do things differently. I try to experiment and have worked with various composers, choreographers, and different kinds of productions in movies.